At least two students drowned while they came to drink water in Hathnikund Barrage in Haryana on Monday. Reportedly, the incident took place when a group of four students came at the bank of barrage in order to take selfie. One of them accidentally fell into the barrage. The other student, in order to save him, jumped into the water and got carried away by the water current.
आज थाने में सूचना मिली थी भी दो बच्चे हथनीकुंड बराज से नीचे नहर में डूब गए हैं जिस फिर हम मौके पर पहुंचे उस समय उनकी डेड बॉडी हमें बाहर निकाल ली थी.
The families of the deceased denied for doing any autopsy and took the bodies from the spot.